Paul B. Farrell, forget Mubarak, it's Fed reign of terror that must end. Now, this is your take with a very pretty picture on Paul B. Farrell's headline, Fed dictator Bernanke needs to be toppled. So he says that the Fed boss, Ben Bernanke, is the most dangerous human on earth, far more dangerous than Hosni Mubarak, Egypt's 30-year dictator, ever was. Bernanke rules a monetary dictatorship that will trigger the coming third meltdown of the 21st century.
Right. You know, a year ago or so, Paul B. Farrell over there at MarketWatch Dow Jones might have been accused of sedition. But because the global insurrection against banker occupation is gathering storm, gathering force all over the world, the forces that are in power now can't stop it. The momentum is too high. So we're seeing Egypt, we're seeing Tunisia, we're seeing riots all over the world. In America, it's coming soon, and it's time for a regime change. And he's right to target the Federal Reserve Bank because Obama, let's face it, Obama is just a sideshow. The real power is Ben Bernanke and the Federal Reserve Bank. That's where the regime change needs to take place.